Hi everyone, I am in the kitchen with my gyoza from the gyoza shop Kagetsu. I'm going to try them out. On the back of this are instructions on how to make it. Okay, so you're going to fry them, not boil them. Get a frying pan, put some oil in it. It tells you how much oil, 30 cc. But just put a little bit of oil around the frying pan. You have to place them side by side and fry them for a bit. Then you're going to add some water. You're going to cook this on medium heat for about 45 minutes. In step four, you're going to use a little bit of goma oil. This is sesame oil right here. Step five is when it's done. Okay, let's just do it. I just made this dish. This is fantastic. Okay. I got the... And look how small these dumplings are. These dumplings are a little small. They're definitely thin. Okay, I'm going to get some oil. I'm going to use my fingers because they're clean. You want to put the bottom part like this. Oops, that one fell. This is flour. I have no idea what it tastes like. Is it going to be delicious? Okay, I use the whole pack. Okay, I'm gonna get some water. Look at the dumplings. This is the color that you want. Okay, I haven't added the water yet. So if you want to get a measuring cup, you can use that, okay? You need 30 cc's, but just a little bit, okay? And a lid. It's hard to hold the lid and the water and the camera all at the same time. Just do that. Get that lid. It's flashing. Just let it cook for 45 minutes. I'll be back. Look at it. After 5 minutes. Oh, look at them. They're looking great. You have to add some goma oil. Just a bit. Oops. Okay. They're just about done. The dumplings are done, and I like my dumplings a little crispy. I don't know about you guys, but maybe having it golden brown is better. This one's stuck together. Going to lower the heat. Actually, I'm turning it off. Fried dumplings, fried gyoza. Oops, this one ripped. Okay, going to try it. I'm gonna try it.
Mmm! That's good! Nice!
Okay guys, this is how to make it. Try these dumplings from Kagetsu. Gyoza Kagetsu.